Okay, so Henry, you're interested in joining this family?
Yep.
Okay, well, if you're interested in joining in, you gotta make sure that you actually have an initiation. Initiation basically is
All
that
right,
you
man.
gotta have a some type of starting point.
Okay. What do you want me to do?
Okay, well, basically, I think this would be a perfect start off point.
Oh, nice.
You're in. Welcome to the family.
Oh, thanks, man.
Hey, y'all. One more thing. Take this Thompson. This radio. It's gonna be frequency 123.1. Gonna be dropping your
Got it.
Winchester. 45 ACP rounds is for the Thompson, and the Winchester takes 12 gauge. I'm gonna also be dropping you a weld
Okay,
rod.
cool.
A
That's all.
weld rod takes a 9mm pistol magazine. Gonna go get your model, set it up in your name. One second. This is gonna get real. Henry, nigga, Henry Sword Tan Nato is a enforcer for the Sortonato family. This is gonna get real talk. It's gonna get real. It's gonna get real. Hold up, I gotta go give you a model. Where the fuck? Let me see this shit.
Okay.
You already got the stuff downloaded, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Let me go get your stuff changed. Yo.
Okay. Got it. Right, man. I'm gonna be so buff. Hey, check it out. There's a car over here.
Hey, why is Henry in the family? No, you have to, does anybody want to do
it? I don't have any money, man.
No, not you.
Where'd he go? Oh, she's gone. Okay.
So where you live, huh?
Nice.
Oh yeah, you live in like Coral Park or something like that, or Kello. Arkello.
I see. Sounds good. Oh man, okay. That's what? Anything that's green?
The map is incorrect.
Oh, okay. Got it. Oh no, I already got the Thompson. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay.
No, you can only choose one.
Yep. I gotcha.
Like, can I pay $15?
Oh my god, this is a bunch of arrows for me. Alright, they're downloading right now.
That's a change that car you have to do it. That's not this time. You have to do it that car, it's not in this time. You have to spawn in there.
Let's just do this car right here. Seems brand
new. No. Hold up, that's in the ground.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, you can't pick it up. No, wait, don't drop. Don't take this, okay. Just go.
How are you, gentlemen?
Well, so...
Alrighty.
What kind of name is Zero? Is he in hole? Yeah, that's my thought. Oh, hey, you got a spare flashlight, by the way? Okay. Hey, I'm gonna crash in a second, probably, because I'm down. Let's die. Alright. Oh, yeah. Gotcha.
Find a way to put something underneath the place and go. Hey, have you noticed that? On this whole area and this house. They're right dab in the middle.
Yeah. Gotta tune it, dude. Hold up. There's a... In the... You know when the old tools are tool gun? You gotta go down to S and cars and go to car tuner and then go to steering force and all that and car tuner. So go to car tuner and ask on the AS car thing. It's near, like, at the bottom by Pearl. So just click on tuner. It's called tuner. Yeah, and then just keep setting up the steering so it'll get better and better, okay? I set it to 10.87 and 1. That's steering force. Not 0.36, that's 1.36. 1.36 and what is it? Steering one steer response. There you go.
Back. Hey, Zero, come on, follow me. Are you done?
What, Vinny's not gonna...
What's up, man?
Open that door.
I don't have the key. Go to the window, man.
You stop right there.
Nice.
Oh my god.
It's the Kalinos.
Gah!
don't roll for that stuff.
Okay. So, I'm some good RDM. Dude, those guys RDM'd us.
Get a little advantage. Oh jeez.
Okay, well whoever did that is getting PK.
Vinny, why did you go back? Why did you go back? That's an alarm, devils. And I mean,
is that guy like 7 or something? Or what's going on? Sticking it. I know. Let's just go kill him.
By the way, you broke an oar, so you're kinda in trouble. Rolling chat for what? Rolling chat for what?
Oh.
On what?
There's a citizen RDMing us saying, I know you're Santa. I'm like, how the fuck did you know?
I already dealt with him. Look, he's gonna. I'm warning him for metagame. I'm warning him for metagame.
He didn't deal him.
Okay, I'm gonna warn him for metagame and RDM. Fucking, why did you fucking kill her? That's metagame and RDM. Okay, I'm just gonna warn you for metagame, because, no. But that's metagame, you can't just say, oh, just because, yeah. You can't just say she's a, whatever the family is, just because you see her name, okay? Did you fucking character ban me? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna tell Pyro for his fucking ad and be serious. Don't worry about it.
You gonna whine to the owner?
Excuse me, sir. Put away the gun. Oh, what did I do? You can't
Sorry, I'm just like that.
That's fucking dumb. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to Pyro.
Hello. My left out.
Why is there blue? Like, for me. Since, how did you do that? Yeah, but what's the reason you fucking banned my character? I wasn't fucking framing you. You did break an alert, okay? You did, and Raphael. Well, that's fucking admin abuse just because I attacked you. Well, because I'm gonna talk to Pyro about that. And you can't just character ban someone for that. Okay. Well, you don't do that shit. You're dumb. No. Someone's mad.
Why am I T-Pro? Oh, okay, you can have a ring. Jump. I'll take this. Repeat it more than once, maybe people will start listening.
No, you can't do that. But you can't just ban my character. Yeah, okay. Have fun, Jeremy. Next time you ban my character.
Stupid person, man.
Why'd you care about his bad character?
Oh. What just happened? Oh my god, it's a ghost.
Annoying.
Like a little bit after, I don't know how much longer, but just so you know. Yeah. You want me to try it? Alright, hey, get in, I'll drive us around.
Connected.
Yeah, I know, dude. I got hit. I didn't even know what
to do. Somebody shooting at us, man. Yeah, they're over in the woods.
They told you this guy. We thought she was after him. You should have hit away from... Dude, I got shot really bad. I got no outlet. Yeah, I got no outlet. It's sitting there. It's on. Vinny, the staff director says get on TC. Ooh, you were, and then we got shot at.
I don't even know where they are, I just... There's one, I think. Come on, Vinny. Come on, let's go interrogate. This guy's over here, he's bleeding out or something. He's over here, next to the tank. Oh, he's gone! Oh man, the guy was right here. Watch out.
If you're getting shot at, you have to get
up
to
speak
now.
Is he back?
User joined
Hello?
Your channel.
Haley?
User joined your channel.
Hello? Who art thou? Who are you?
That's this guy right here. You shooting at it?
What are we waiting for? Dragon, you can handle this.
I don't know.
I presume.
Vinny.
Mike?
Yeah, Lizzie won't be back till Tuesday. Sorry about that.
Whoa.
I know you can fire guns in there, dude. Just.
That was on me.
I know. So simple, dude. This is
hope. I sent you the IP to get on.
You mean when? Well, here's the thing. We're not partnered with them anymore. They're part of Deadlight. Yeah, all of the servers have went to Deadlight except the MFRP and Cinema server that I have bought. Basically, none of us are, like, admins on the 1942 RP server or any of. Well, I used to, but ever since they changed it, no. Okay.
Disconnected. Connected.
Yeah,
you were moved.
So you're an admin on our you're an admin on our 1942, right? Right? Are you admin on our 1942? And did you or did you not whatchamacallit, ban Red for no reason for saying he broke, saying you broke NLR. What? Don't speak loud, I can't hear you.
Didn't roll for what? Didn't roll for what? You don't need a roll for killing someone, dude. You can just kill him.
So Red, no, I want to know, why did you, person ban Red? Still, both you guys are admins, you see. I mean, I know he may be a higher rank than you in roleplay, but still. Wait, no. You guys are both admins, you guys are supposed to work together, okay? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna have to give you a minor infraction.
Server group assigned.
By the way, he did, there was one time where he brought someone to the graveyard with admin powers and literally PK'd him after killing him.
Okay. And I'm gonna ask you to unban both of his people. What? Okay. I get more reports of you, it's going to be a temporary suspension. Possible demotion. Okay. You understand that? Hmm? Saying what wrong? I'm not in the mood for these games, okay? I don't take staff abusing.
You were moved.
Yeah, how if you...
You were moved. Server group revoked.
Hey. I'm telling you this, if I get... Calm down. Hold up.
User left your channel. Microphone muted. User joined your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User was moved to your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.